That's supposed to be now.
But so in June, you're going to get consistent weather. You get a day where it's 90. In October, you're going to get days where it's 75 degrees. But you could get a day where it's 50. But 8 days, or 2.